sia e belemi ese mona ba oyo nyo so ba mi bongisi ba kozwa li foti na bango Satana ye bien que cosonga na eso es si ecoqui a comico sala ño sopo a pengui sabana na zambe a potisi distracción pe a de clema catina bandini na colo maca moma de tonina catina bandini na colo songi songi pe boca bani pe copona na coela pato bandini se va mate a eco se peli sabango soki o te hijo pambo la mawana de va se peli. Ote ibango ba miracle balobi ote akamalamu kasi soki ote inde kotika nde masumwe wana balobi oye na matea ya condamnation ote ibango miritika kitra.
Pourquoi malamu epai na bandeko bazwi libako ya kolanda biso.
Good evening to those who've had the chance to follow us.
Nzambe azamalam.
God is good.
Nzambe abongi nankembo.
God is worthy of the glory.
Nzambe abongi namasanzoli.
God is worthy of the worship.
Sokitoza oyotoza lelo ezamisala ya maboko ya nzambe na bomo.
If we are what we are, it is the work of the living God's hand. The great protector has protected us. The great protector has kept us under his grace. The great protector has given us the favor to be what we are today. In another way I will say, if we are walking, it is the mercy of God. If we are alive, it is the favor of God. It's not for our knowledge. It is not for our intelligence. It is not for our righteousness. But we are alive because of God of mercy wants us to be what we are today.
Voilà pourquoi na bomoi na yo.
That's why in your life,
ozana devoir ya kotonda nzambe chaque jour.
You have the duty to thank God each day.
Oui.
Yes.
Abatelio.
He's protected you.
Abombio na senangolo na.
He has kept you under his grace.
Asali your favor.
He has been favorable
to you.
For you to be what you are today.
Alors ozana devoir olamuki tonda nzambe.
So you have the duty when you wake up to thank God.
Soki obimi ozongi tonda nzambe.
When you go out and you come back, thank God.
Ozwe loko ya kolia tonda nzambe.
You have something to eat, thank God.
Zambi mawana nzambe eko umelaka epai na bato ye alingi.
For the mercy of God would last on those he pleased to.
Ozana devoir ya koyeba ete bomo ya seko to bomo yozana yango ezali kabo ya nzambe.
You have the duty to know that the eternal life that you have, it is the gift coming from God.
We.
Yes.
Kozala na bomo ezali kabo ya nzambe.
Being alive is a gift from God.
Benga ndeko na yo.
Call your friends.
Esika zwami.
Wherever they are.
Loba na ye te ntangwe koki oye sengeli na ye apambolam.
Tell them that it is a time for them to be blessed.
Soki moto azana mosala.
If there's a person at work.
Soki moto ayebi na ino teke toza deja connecte na ling.
If there's a person who doesn't know yet that we are connected.
Boye ozana devoir ya koyebisa ye eti ntangwe kokio ye sengeli na ye abele maliboso na tata.
So you have the duty to tell them that it is time and for them to come before this.
Zambito lingito kabola bolam.
For we want to share out the goodness.
Oyo eko fortifie mitema ya bana na bato pokwa ya lelo.
That will fortify the hearts of the children of men.
Tika na pesa communique.
Let me give the announcement.
Communique ezali ete réunion ya bayouf nyonso lobi to bana eko zalate par rapport na climat ezamala mute.
The first announcement is that the youth meeting is cancelled due to the bad weather.
Oui, yebisa ndeko na yo.
So notify your families.
Yebisa mama.
Tell your mother.
Ete ntango ya lobby réunion eza cancelé parce que temps eza ya kobem.
That the youth meeting is cancelled tomorrow because the weather is bad.
Oui, lokola temps ezamala mute sengeli to bate la bana. Toko programé yango prochainement tota la date nini nkolo akopesa biso ntango.
Because the weather it is not good, we need to protect the children, so we will save it for next time when God will give us the time.
Communiqué ya mibale.
The second announcement.
Ezali ete toza na club les amis de Jésus.
Is that we have the friends of Jesus.
Ezali sanga ya bayengeben.
It is a gathering of the righteous ones.
Tobonde la ka 5h à 6h.
We pray 6 a.m.
21h à 22h.
At 9 to 10 p.m.
Boye esika nyonso yo ozwami.
So wherever you may be.
Esengeli olingi kobondele longo na biso, benga biso na numero ba kwafishe toko connecte yo na ling.
And you want to pray with us, call us on the number that will be placed there and you shall be connected.
Ozala connecte.
Whether you can be connected.
Obongisa nzela na yo.
So you can prepare your way.
Zambitango nyonso koyoka liloba na Nzambe, liloba na bomoi eko sanctifie yo pe eko purifie yo.
So each time you will hear the word of God, it will sanctify you and purify you.
Yangwe kolakisa yo nzela malamu.
Then it will show you the good way.
Oyo ezalaki communiqué.
This was the announcement.
Communiqué ya veillé tokopesa bino vendredi en attendant total date one.
The announcement for the night vigil, we will give it to you next Friday whilst
Tika we read totanga Bibili.
Let us read the Bible.
Mokanda ya Job.
The book of Job.
Chapitre 1, verset 9 à 12.
Chapter 1, verse 9 to 12.
Mokanda ya Job.
The book of Job.
Chapitre 1, verset 9 à 12.
Chapter 1, verse 9 to 12.
Totangi na kombo na Yesu.
We read in Jesus' name.
Satana azongisela ki Yahweh. Alobaki ete Yobo akotosa kanzambe bobele mpamba.
So Satan answered the Lord and said, does Job fear God for nothing?
Verset 10. Yo tiki lo pango. Kozingela yete pona ndako na ye mpe na biloko na ye nyonso epai na epai opamboli mosala na maboko na ye mpe bibwele na ye isili kofuluka mingi kati na mokili.
Verse 10. Have you not made a hedge around him, around his household, and around all that he has on every side? You have blessed the work of his hands, and his possession have increased in the land.
Verse 11. Netika ete o sembo la loboko na yo. Sasa epimpe o mama nyonso izali na yempe akola kela yo mabe na miso na yo.
Verse 11. But now stretch out your hand and touch all that he has, and he will surely curse you to your face.
Verse 12. Yahweh alobela ki, alobaki na Satana ete tala nyonso o ezali na ye. Ezali na loboko na yo. Kasi sembola loboko na yo epai na na ye mokote boye Satana abimaki liboso na yao.
Verse 12. And the Lord said to Satan, behold, all that he has is in your power. Only do not lay a hand on his person. So Satan went out from the presence of the Lord.
Tika tobondel.
Let us pray.
Nzambe na nkembo.
God of glory.
Nzambe na bomoi.
Living God.
Tumikabi na maboko na yo.
We surrender ourselves in
Kambabi sonza.
Guide us, God.
Mulimo na yo.
Let your spirit
alobela biso.
Speak. speak to us.
Tozala kaka esalero oyokutilize pokwa yalelo.
May we be instruments that you shall use this evening.
Ete ba onyonso bazuli bakoya kolanda biso.
To all those who've had the chance to follow.
Kati na mokili mobimba.
Within the whole world.
Nzambe tikangolu na weza lelongo na bango.
May your grace be with them.
Nazwi autorite.
I take authority.
Nikolo na onyonso konfesa kakombo na yote zonfase na biso.
Upon everything that does not confess your name in front.
Na kangingu yana yango.
I capture it.
Na wakina bisika bika.
And I throw into the dry place.
Na kombo ya Yesu Kristo ya Nazareth.
In the name of Jesus Christ.
Nzambe na bomo.
Living God.
Amen.
Amen.
Ba mama batata bilenge bozwili baku ya kozala elongo na biso mpoko atontongo bisika bozwana.
Mothers, fathers and youth who had the chance to be with us this evening or morning wherever you may be.
Tikanzambe apambola bandeko na biso ya Los Angeles esika bazako landa biso mpoko ya lelo.
Let God bless our beloved who are following us from LA.
Mpoko malamu bisika bozwana.
Good evening wherever you may be.
Ngolu ya nzambe efulu kali corona.
Let the grace of God be poured upon you.
Zambi mpokwa ya lelo nkolo atindi biso kola kisa libota na nzambe.
For this evening the Lord has sent us to teach upon the protection of God.
Libota na nzambe bayeba ete bomo ya moto na sena moi nzambe nde mobateli.
For people to know that the life of a person under the sun, it is God who protects.
Zambie bele ya bato.
For many people,
bakanisaka ete bavivaka sele for na bango.
They think that they live according to their own efforts.
Bamosusu bazako kanisa telema babonde la kamingi, voilà pourquoi bazan vi.
Others think that because they pray so much, that's why they are alive.
No.
No.
Ezabongote.
It is not like that.
Ezabongote.
It is not like
Zambie zana bato bazako bonde la balia kate ba melakate bazana bomo ilelote.
For there are people who are praying who do not drink or do not eat and they're no longer alive.
Nzambi.
God.
Azale seule protection ya bomo ya moto.
It is the only protection of a life of a person.
Bomo yi ozana yango.
The life that you have.
Eza evre ya mosala ya maboko ya nzambe na bomoi.
It is the works of the living God's hand.
Oui.
Yes.
Zambi soki totali lelokati na mokili evangile ezako sakolama. Eza totalement different na oye kumami.
For if we look at the gospel that is being preached today, it is different to what has been written. You could ask yourself, how could evangelists say something like
this?
If you see today, many people are not able to explain the God that people are praying to, what type of God he is.
Parce que
because if a person knows the God that they have,
soki moto ayebi nguya ya nzambe wana,
if the person knows the power of that God,
soki moto ayebi kapasite ya nzambe wana,
if the person knows the capacity of that God,
soki moto ayebi pouvoir pe autorite ya Yesu na bomo oyo ye azako sambe,
if the person knows the power and the authority of the God that they pray to,
jamais akotika la ko glorifie Satan,
they will never glorify Satan through their mouth. And that type of person, they have nothing that they should be afraid of under the sun.
Oui.
Yes. Follow us carefully. Accepting Jesus Christ as a Lord and Savior is something else. But understanding who God is for you, it is another domain. I want to say this. If you accept Jesus as your Lord and Savior,
esengeli osala tu osenga mawa ya nzambe oyeba Nguya ya Yesu zo sambe azanzambe ya lulengeni.
You need to ask for the mercy of God and the power of God for you to understand what type of God he is.
Avana kimambango esika tozo kende.
Before I go quickly where we're going.
Na ningina pesa bino example moko eza na Bible.
I want to give you an example that's in the Bible.
Likolo na David pe Saulo na Israel mobimba.
Upon David, Saul and the whole of the Israelites.
Israel mobimba bandima kanzambe.
The whole of the Israelites accepted God.
Y compris roi Saul.
And including the king's soul.
Me, tango Goliath ayako munda na bango.
But when Goliath came to fight against them,
bayeba kanzambo bazana yete.
They never knew the type of God that they had.
Voilà pourquoi bazalaka kobanga.
That's why they was afraid.
Seul David.
Only David.
Andima kanzambo wana.
He only accepted that.
Pe ayeba kanzambo wana azanzambo ya lolenge nini.
And he knew that God, and he knew what type of God he that was.
Tango ayeba nzambo yango.
And when he knew that type of God,
alonga na vina.
He conquered in his life.
Alonga na vina.
He conquered in his
life. Lolenge mosusu na koloba.
In another way, I would say,
ozana mwaye ya kolonga na vina osoko yebi Yesu azana ni na vina.
You have a way of conquering things in your life if you know who God is.
Moto ya yebi nzam.
The one who knows God.
Moto ya yebi ete Yesu azasele protection ya vina.
The person who knows that Jesus is their only protection.
Moto wana banga kerokote.
That person is never afraid of anything.
Azalaka na somo yelokote.
They're not shocked of anything.
Bona ni.
Why?
Nzambe.
God.
Ndazobate la pia yebi ete bomo inangeza su protection ya nzambe na bomo.
It is the one who is protecting and he knows that my life is under the protection of God.
Me soki otali lelo evangelo ezako sakolama na mokili.
But if you see today the gospel that is being preached around the world.
Même dans des églises.
Even within the church.
Bato bazako glorifier satana ba demo kole kanzambe na bomoi.
People are glorifying Satan and demons more than the living God.
Bato bazako lobela satana kole kanzambe na bomoi.
People are speaking about Satan more than the living God.
Na lingina limbola yangu.
I want to explain it.
Bato bayebi ko dekortike misala ya satan.
People know how to explain the works of Satan.
Bebazo ko kateko expliquer nguya ya nzambe na bomo.
But they're not able to explain the power of the living God.
Alors que nzambe atindi bisopo toyebi salibota na nzambe. Ete bayeba nzambe bazana ye azanzambe ya lolengeni.
Whereas God has sent us to tell people in this world for them to understand the God that they have, what type of God he is.
Aza le Dieu tout puissant.
He is the God Almighty.
Yoka très bien.
Listen to me carefully.
Soki ondimi ye,
if you accept him,
vina yo ekomi sous haute protection, sécurité ya nzambe na bomo.
Your life will have security and protection of the living God.
Aza le Dieu tout puissant.
He is the God Almighty.
Mundimi ya Yesu fo yeba yango.
A believer of Christ must know this.
Voilà pourquoi David tango amona Goliath abange lokote.
That's why when David saw Goliath, he was not afraid of
Alibi him. Alibi petit problème.
He said that's a little problem.
Na yebi.
I know.
Otozana ya zanzambe.
The one that I have is God.
Oui.
Yes.
Mundimi.
Believer.
Ozana devoir ya ko yeba nzambe ozana ye. Soko sondimiye, lala pongi lokola bebe alalak.
You have the duty to understand the God that you have. If you've already accepted him, sleep the way that a baby sleeps.
Oui.
Yes.
Parce que vie na yo.
Because your life.
Eso depende su na yote.
Is no longer depending on yourself.
Preuve za na Bible.
The proof is in the Bible.
Lelo.
Today.
Mulimo Monsanto asungibiso tolobe la conversation. Yanzambe na Satan.
The Holy Spirit has sent us to speak about the conversation between God and Satan.
E conversation ya Satan na Nzambe.
And the conversation between Satan and God.
No, ezana ba revelation monene o esengeli to beneficier na yo.
It has great revelation that we need to benefit from it.
Maloba Satan zoloba.
The words that Satan declares.
Eza revelation pona yo pe pona nga.
Is a revelation for you and for me.
Parce que parole to tangi.
Because the word we have read.
Ezako talisa biso tango nzambe azakoloba na Satan.
It is showing us when God is speaking to Satan.
E réponse ya Satan.
And the answer of Satan
is a mystery mobimba.
Is a whole mystery.
Soki moto atie mote malikolo na yango alali pongi.
If a person places their heart above it, they will sleep.
Soki moto apose mote malikolo na réponse ya Satan.
If a person places their heart upon the answer of Satan.
Pokomo na ete moto akolala mpongi libela.
You see, a person will sleep like a baby.
Moto akolala mpongi libela.
They will sleep like a baby.
Moto akometungisa lisusu.
They will no longer be disturbed.
Bible,
the Bible,
ezakolo de la biso likolo na moto babenga ki Job,
is speaking about a person called Job.
Kati na revelation oyo,
and within this revelation,
ezana richesse monen,
it has a great wealth.
Job, azalaka mundi,
he was a believer.
Andi makanzambe oyo ngai na bino tundi,
he accepted God that you and I have accepted.
Abianga makamo yengeben,
and he was called a righteous one.
Nzambe apambola kai,
and God blessed him.
Nzambe asalela kai ebola,
God was gracious to him.
Nzambe akokisa kaposa ya motema na ye,
God had accomplished the desire of his heart.
Bibili elobi,
the Bible says,
Job, ayebakate.
He never knew.
Azolia.
He was eating.
Azomela.
And he was drinking.
Azana joie.
He had joy.
Nzoka na mondo ezangi komona na nzambe na Satan. Babetani monde ngeli kolona bomo ya Job.
But within the world that cannot be seen, God and Satan had a deal upon the life of Job.
Job. Ayebe lokote.
He never knew anything.
Question ya nzambe epa ya Satan. Yango sala ete to découvrir révélation o yebombami katina maloba ya o sata loba.
The question of God to Satan, that's what has allowed us to discover what was said.
Nzambe aza multi system.
God is multi system.
Nzambe aza capable ku utiliser même Satan pour na révélation o yebazanan.
God is even capable of using Satan for you to have a revelation.
Oui.
Yes.
Katina liloba oyo.
Within this word,
assurance monene ya vie ya moto ezana kati.
There is a whole assurance of the life of the person within it.
Réponse ya Satan.
The answer of Satan.
Nzambe.
God.
Atuniye.
Had asked him.
Olobi moni po na mombo na ngai Jobo ya zana mokili.
He says, what are you saying for my servant, for Job who is in this world?
Alobi mokote azalo kola Job.
He said, there is nobody like Job.
Mokote.
No one.
Mokote.
No one.
Alobi ata mokote.
He said no one.
Azalokola Job.
Is like Job.
Yoka réponse ya Satan.
Listen to the answer of Satan.
Yoka bien réponse ya Satan.
Listen to the answer of Satan.
Satan. A répondre nzambe bon.
He answered God saying.
Alobi est-ce que Job azokumisa yo pamba?
And he says, does Job honor you for a reason?
Job. Azako glorifie yo parce que ozingeli bomo ina yelo pango mobimbe zingelami.
He said that Job is only honoring you because you have surrounded his whole area.
Ozingeli bomo ina ye.
You have surrounded his life.
Ozingeli ndako na ye.
You have surrounded his house.
Ofunisi biloko na ye.
And you have made his life.
Nyonso yo pesi ye yo ozingi yango motote asimba.
And everything you've given to him, you have surrounded it for nobody to touch.
Quelle parole?
What a word.
Satan.
Azako
révélé bafandi na mokili.
He is revealing to the people who live in the world.
Tikana yebisa pasteur moko azola na.
Let me tell a pastor who is following.
Serviteur.
Servant.
Ozolo ba trop likolo ya ba démon likolo ya Satan na église na yo.
You're speaking too much about Satan within your church.
Bandimi bakoma traumatisé.
Believers have begun traumatized.
Bandimi balala kalisusu pongite.
Believers no longer sleep.
Okanisa Satan oya zalelo na oya zalaka na tango ya ba Job.
You think that the Satan that is of today and the Satan that was of Job, they've changed them.
Alors que zaka Satan amok.
But it is the same Satan.
Kaka yango.
It's the same demon.
Mosusu
there is nothing else has been added.
Realite zamoko.
The reality is one.
Bandoki kaka moko baba zalaka bango bazalelo.
There's only the same witches that were there before. They're the same today.
Baba zalaka na tango ya Job.
Those were there at the times of Job.
Kaka bango bazalelo.
They're the same one.
Today,
there's no change.
Nzambe.
God.
Aza le seul issu ya sorti ya bomo ya moto.
He is the only savior for a person's life.
Oui.
Yes.
Nzambe.
God.
Nzambe.
God.
Aza le seul issu protection ya vie ya moto.
He is the only protection for a person's life.
Bible na ngalo bini.
My Bible says
Satan.
God Satan.
Aza koyebisa nzambe.
He was telling God.
Ebele ya bandimi.
Many believers.
Bayeba kateke tango ndimi Yesu lokola mokonzi pe mobikisi. Vina yo eza clotire na nzambe.
They don't know that when a person accepts Jesus as their Lord and Savior, their life is surrounded by God.
Bayeba kate.
They don't know.
Okomona mundimi azobanga.
You will see a believer who's afraid.
Okomona mundimi azangi kimya.
You see a believer who lacks peace.
Okomona mundimi akomi stressi.
You see a believer who becomes stressed.
Mundimi azoluka yeba eloko nini ezali.
A believer wants to see what is going on.
No.
No.
Yeba yango ete soko ndimi nzambe na bomoi. Vina yo eza protege na nzambe.
Know that if you accept Jesus as your Lord and Savior, your life is protected by God.
Satan.
Satan.
Ide na ye akanisaka ke Job. Alingi nzambe. Akangami na nzambe pona bolamu nzambe apesiye.
He thought that Job had attached himself to God for the goodness that God gave to him.
Satan yeba kateke Job azana mu sincere vis-à-vis na nzambe.
Satan didn't know that Job had a sincere love towards
Biloko
God.
Ya mokirezo lobela yeloko.
The things of this world didn't mean anything.
Nzambe.
God.
As a cell protection ya vie moto.
He is the only protector of a person's life.
Satan.
Satan.
Alabi nzambi.
He said, God.
Job.
Job.
Nazana mwaya kosimba yete.
I have no way of touching him.
Soki nazako koka kotusie mwomo inayete biloko na yete po yo. O protege yango.
If I'm not able to attain him, it's because you have protected all everything of his.
Oui, yango ne Satan azo yebisa nzambi.
That's what Satan is telling God.
Yango ne Satan azolo bana nzambi.
That's what Satan is saying to God.
Alobi azo kumiso pambate.
He's saying he's not glorifying you for no reason.
Obateli nyonso na bomo inayena biloko nyonso yopesi ezap na maboko na nzambi.
Everything that you've given to him is in your hands.
Voilà pourquoi Bible lo Bible.
That's why the Bible says.
Oyo nyonso eza na maboko na nzambe moto te akoki kobotola ya.
Everything that is in God's hand, nobody can take it away.
Makomi ya robina lolenge mosusu.
The scripture says in a different way.
Soki nzambe abateli te.
If God does not protect.
Boba zo batela bazo sala mosala ya pam.
Those who are protecting are doing a useless job.
Lolenge mosusu na koloba.
In another way I will say.
Protection ya solo.
A true protection.
Ezaka kanzambe.
It is only God.
Selenza.
Only God.
Nzambe.
God.
Azale seul ici sécurité ya bomo ya moto.
He is the only security for a person's life.
Parole révélé biso makambo bombami.
This word has revealed to us things that are hidden.
Isolo ya nzambe na Satan.
The conversations between God and
Satan. Esali biso te toyemba vérité ya bomo ndima nzambe.
It has allowed us to understand the truth of those who've accepted God, how their life is under the sun.
Est-ce qu'il faut pas continuer ko banga Satan?
Must they continue to fear
no.
Satan? No.
Il faut pas banga ba démon?
Must they continue to fear demons?
No.
No.
Il faut pas banga ba ndoki?
Must they fear witches?
No.
No.
Il faut pas banga ba to la science occulte?
Must they fear the ones who work
no.
in the scientific occult?
No. Bonani.
Why?
Bomo ya bato wana.
The life of those people is in God's hand.
Soki nzambe
if God holds on
Satan
to
na ba demon aye ba meka kateli kolona bomo ya moto wana.
Satan and his demons will even try upon the life of that person.
Eningi koloba teke moto wana kozanga bere.
It doesn't mean that person cannot lack mistakes.
Akoza na ba defona aye.
They can have some faults.
Akoza na ba faiblesse na aye.
They can have some weakness.
Ndenge moko Job wazalaka na bana na aye.
The same way Job with his children.
Me Job.
But Job.
Andi makanzam.
He accepted God.
Andi mak.
He believed in God. He knew who God was for him.
Oui.
Yes.
So ko yebi yango.
If you know it,
okulala mpongi.
You will sleep.
So ke moto alinga kobangi sone evangeli ya bademo ko bise nde koza mwana muke vanda kimya.
If a person wants to make you afraid with the gospel of demons, just tell them you're immature. Just
mundimi.
Stay quiet. Believer. If they tell you about demons, see how people are scared. They're lying to you.
Parole ya Satan.
See the word of Satan. If a pastor is preaching to you and he doesn't know the God that he's preaching about, but I'm telling you that the Satan that they're glorifying, that Satan knows the God that you are preaching about.
Job.
Job.
Azalaka mundim.
He was a believer.
Job.
Job.
Atosaka nzam.
He obeyed God.
Job.
Job.
Azalaka moto malamu liboso na nzambe.
He was a good man before the Lord.
Job.
Job.
Azalaka sembo.
He was right before the Lord.
Hayebaki vina ezaka kanzambe.
He knew that his life was only.
Hayebaki ke vina ezaka kanzambe.
He knew that his life was only.
Hayebaka ke sanzambe vi ezate.
He knew that without God there was no life.
Satan.
Satan.
Afungole libiso makambo kitoko ta musito yebaki.
He has revealed things to us, something that maybe we didn't know.
Yango moni nzambe.
That's why you see with God.
Ya de faso ka lobi na yo o comprendre yete akotinda ata Satan aloba na atangisa yo ayebiso nzambe azanani.
Sometimes you will not understand, but maybe he will send Satan for you to understand who God is.
Non mais les gens parlent trop de diable.
People speak too much about the devil.
Evangile koma kaka ya madevo.
The gospel is always about the devil.
No, Yesu.
Jesus.
Atindi biso.
Sent us for us to understand the true God and who he is.
Yes.
Jesus. He came to this world so that he can show us the true God.
Le Dieu tout puissant.
The God Almighty.
So kondimiye,
if you accept
la lampongi.
Sleep.
La lampongi.
Sleep. You have nothing to do. Sleep.
La lampongi.
Why must you sleep?
Satan a yebie te vina yeza clotire ako salaria na vina.
Satan knows that your life is surrounded by God and he cannot do anything to you.
Siko Satan kamu akatango zobanga mundimi.
Then Satan becomes surprised when you are afraid as a believer.
Satan vanda kazo kamu.
Satan sits there and he's surprised.
Abi moto vina yeza clotire. Ba nako simba yete abanga kanini moto.
And he says, this person's life is surrounded by God. Why is he afraid?
Okomona moto azangi kimya.
You see, a person lacks peace.
Moto azobanga bandoki ya bafu.
A person's afraid of the witches of family.
Qu'est-ce que tu as foutre avec bandoki ya famille?
Why do you care about witches in your family?
Satan obinini.
What has Satan said?
Nzambe.
God.
Azingeli via Job.
He has surrounded the life of Job.
Ningina robano eloko moko.
I want to tell you one thing.
Na generation anezala kaka ka Job ote.
In that generation, it wasn't just Job. There was other people. Why did God protect the life of Job?
Parce que Job azalaki mundimi oyandimaki ye na bomoi na ye.
Because Job was a believer that accepted him with his life.
Oui.
Yes.
Fondation ya mundimi.
The foundation of a believer, their faith must lean on the power of God.
Paul
said it to the Corinthians. He says, your faith, let it not come from the knowledge of men, but your faith, it needs to come from the power of God. In another way, I
would
say, all those who've received the gift of faith coming from God, those who've accepted Jesus as the Lord and Savior, the life of that person depends on the power of
Motowana
God.
Asapuya na puissance ya Nzambe.
That person leaned on the power of God.
C'est ça.
That's it.
Evangelia solo yango.
The true gospel is this.
Yango te ya kokosa kabato.
Is not of lying to people.
Te ya kokosa bato te.
Not to lie to people.
But
to tell people that God is the God
Azale seul décideur na vie à moto.
He is the only decider in a person's
pas l'ennemi.
Life. not the
enemy. Glorifia que enemy partout.
Just glorifying the enemy everywhere.
Mpukwe le kate.
If a rat goes by.
Mpese le kate.
If a mouse goes by.
Moto akomi kobanga.
A person becomes.
Nazo comprendre te.
Oh, I don't understand.
No.
No.
Ozo banga parce que yebi nzambe wa nozo sambe.
You are afraid because you don't know the God that you are serving.
Satan.
Satan.
Ayebi.
He knows.
Ke vina ngamo sakoli bolanga za protéger na nzambe.
My life, Evangelist Boyanga, is protected by God.
Azana ria kosala.
I have nothing that he can do. He has nothing to do upon my life.
Voilà pourquoi na lobaka nazana kimia koleka meme kimia yango mo.
That's why I always say that I have peace more than peace on its own.
Satan.
Satan.
Azo prêcher mokili.
He's preaching to the world.
Bona koyebisa bafandi na mokili
bo. To tell the people on this world.
Soki boyeba kite.
If you did not know.
Boyeba ete batonyonso bandimi nzambe na bo moivi na bango eza clôturé protégé.
Know that all those who've accepted Jesus as their Lord and Savior, their life is protected.
Nzambe.
God.
A protéger vie ya bato
wana. He's protected the lives of those people.
Oyo wana likambo ya liboso.
That's the
conversation.
The conversation did not end there.
Deuxième conversation.
The second part.
Satan.
Satan.
Alobi na nzambe nzambe a touché biloko ya Job bongo Job akuanga naye akufinga.
He said if God was to touch everything that belongs to Job, then Job would deny God.
Tanga yango tlabie.
Read it carefully.
Satan alobi teke nzambe tika ngai na salo na ligi. No.
Satan did not say God, let me do what I want to do.
Satan.
Satan
alobi nzambe.
He said God.
Yo obateli.
You have protected.
Yo oprotege bongo ya Job biloko na penda konaye.
You have protected the things of Job and his household.
Verse 11 alobi boy.
And in verse 11 he says.
Verse 11 alobi netika ete o sembola o.
But he said, stretch out your hand.
Yo.
You.
Alobi take tika na sembola lobo.
He didn't say, let me stretch my hand out.
Satan.
Say.
He is
telling God.
So ki yo bateli.
If you protect.
Ba nazana lokote.
I have nothing.
Nazana capacité ya kotouche biloko na yete po yonza mo tele mi wana.
I don't have the capacity to touch his belongings because you're standing there.
Lokola yondo zo batela yo.
And because you're the one who's protecting.
Yo touche yango.
You touch it.
Nzambe lokola zana likabo ya kobebi sate.
And because he has nothing to ruin.
Koyiba komo mape kobebi seza don ya nzambe te.
Because to kill, steal and destroy is not the gift of God.
Bible,
the Bible says.
Nzambe.
God.
He said
he gave him permission and he said you can touch everything but do not touch his soul.
Satan.
Satan. He is preaching to the people of this
world.
That if you accept Jesus. Your life. He does not have the power to touch you. For Satan to reach the level of touching
you.
It means that God has authorized it so that he can receive the glory.
C'est ça.
That's it. That's the work of God. Family of God.
Satan.
Satan. He said God touch him.
Yo,
you
sembola loboko.
Raise your hand.
O sembola loboko.
Raise your hand.
O détruit biloko na ye.
You destroy his
Job akola kela omabe.
And Job will curse you.
Zambe alibite.
God said
yo no. Zo mona libanda.
You can see on the outside.
Awa.
But here.
Ne sika révélation monano la kisibiso te Satan amona kakati ya motote.
It is where that has been revealed to us that Satan cannot read the inside.
No, amona kalibanda.
He can only see the outside.
Posoki Satan.
Because if Satan
ayemba niveau ya foi amour ya Job vis-à-vis na nzambe.
Knew the level of faith or the love of Job had before God.
So kamona motema na ye.
If he had seen his heart.
Bela loba makambo yote.
He would not have said these things.
Satan.
Satan. He doesn't know everything. Why are you afraid? The thing that is in your heart, keep it to yourself.
Satan koyeba soko lobi.
Satan will know if
yoki.
Then he will hear it.
Soko tangi Bible.
If you read the Bible,
it's an verse moko lobi koloba mabepo na mokonzi te na chambre na opo ba insecte bakome masango wana libanda.
There is word that is said that do not say anything bad against your king in the bedroom because the insects will take on those words.
Nzambe.
God.
Alobi na Satan.
He said to Satan.
Alobi oh, nazo ebiso moto wana niveau ya lingelinga okokuarte.
He says, I'm telling you that the person, the way he loves me, you cannot believe.
Alinginga pona mbongo te.
He doesn't love me because of my.
Alinginga pona biloko te.
He doesn't love me for the things.
Soko ningondi mate.
If you don't want to.
Soki yozo ndi mate.
If you don't believe.
Tikana la kisayo.
Let me show.
Zwa biloko na ye.
Take your blood.
Salo yolingi.
And do what you
na tiki yango na maboko na ye.
I leave it in
me bomo ina ye.
But his life do not touch it.
Eloko nini Yesu alinga lobe na biso.
What does Jesus want to tell us?
Bible lobi.
The Bible says.
Tango nzambe na sata basili siko solo la netape wana sata alongwe.
If when God and Satan stopped speaking, Satan had moved away from the presence of God. What do I want to tell you this evening? What has God sent me to tell you this evening? What has God sent me to reveal to you this evening? The first thing.
Oyeba ete moto nyonso yandimi Yesu lokola mokonzi pe mobikisi.
For you to know that all those who've accepted Jesus as their Lord and Savior, you are hearing us. Why must God protect you? All those who've accepted Jesus as their Lord and Savior, that person, they are the private domain of the living God. All those who have accepted Jesus as their Lord and Savior, that person, you become a private property of the Lord. Once you become a private property of God, Satan has nothing that he could do with your life.
Nzambe.
God.
Azako robelande komoko pokwa yalelo.
He's speaking to one beloved this evening.
Oza propriété privée ya nzambe.
You are a private property of God.
Ozo banga nini?
Why are you afraid?
Soki nzambe alobi oza propriété privée na ye.
If God says you are his private
property. Oza naria ya kobanga na vina.
You have nothing to be afraid of him.
Oza naria ya kobanga na vina.
You have nothing to be afraid of
him. Bomo ina yo.
Your life.
Ebatela mina nzambe.
Has been protected.
Bomo ina yo.
Your life.
Ekamba mina nzambe.
Is guided by.
Bomo
your life.
E simba mina nzam.
It is held by
ndako na yo.
Your house.
E simba mina nzam.
It is held by
e loko moko te kolekela yo.
Nothing will be over you.
Oye ba ete nzambe azana kontrole likolo ya nyos.
Know that God is in control of everything.
Oui.
Yes.
Is that très important?
It is really important.
Yesu.
Jesus.
He
wants you to know something that's really important.
Nzam.
God.
As a cell.
He is the only
protection, ya vida.
Protection of your life.
So, koyebi yangote,
if you do not know it,
osio koma propriété privée ya nzambe.
You are already a private property of
osio
God.
Banga din.
Why are you afraid?
Nzambe ayebi yo.
Jesus knows
nzambe ayebi yo ebandeli pe suka na yo.
God knows the beginning and the end of you.
Eloko moko te koki kokomela yo soki nzambe autorize te.
There is nothing that could occur to you if God does not authorize.
Yo ka très bien.
Listen carefully.
Job. Satan akoma na niveau ya kosimba biloko na nzambe nda autoriza.
For Satan to reach the level of touching the belongings of Job, if God had to authorize it.
C'est ça.
That's it.
Yangonde.
That's it.
Yangonde liloba na bomo.
That's the living word.
Ozako yoka biso.
You are hearing
us. Ozako landa biso.
You are following us.
Oye beloko moko.
No one thing.
Ete Satan. Azana memize likolo na yote.
That Satan does not have the right upon your life.
Eza principe ya royaume.
It is the principle of the kingdom.
Moto ya ndimi Yesu lokola mokonzi pe mobikisi.
The one who's accepted Jesus as the Lord and Savior.
Okominda ko ya roi de roi.
You become the house of the King of Kings.
Roi de roi.
The King of
Azakati na yo.
He is within you.
Azako vanda kati na yo.
He is seated in you.
Azako tambola kati
is walking within you. If the king is walking within you, know that your whole life is protected. Satan will try you. Satan will bring
pressure to you.
Don't worry, he has nothing upon your life. Your whole life and all the wealth of it is under the protection of God. That's why a believer of Christ, if there is a problem, do not be afraid. Stand firm. God is in control. Stand firm. God is in control. God
is in control.
He is in control. Satan becomes a bit aggressive towards people. People that do not know him. Those who do not know the God that they are serving. That's why before the Satan they are afraid. But if a person knows the living God, they will not be afraid. They will not be afraid. They will be okay. They will walk. They will eat well. They will sleep well. Everything will be well. Everything will be well. Everything will
Parce
be
que
well.
Nkembo aza kobate la bomo ya moto wa.
Because the God of glory is protecting that person's life.
Okomi propriété privée ya nzambe.
You become a private property of God.
Yesu atindinga na nkuraje yopo kwa ya lelo.
Jesus has sent me to encourage you this evening.
Oza stressé pona nini?
Why are you stressed out?
Oza kobanga pona nini?
Why are you afraid?
Oza ngikimia pona nini?
Why are you lacking peace?
Yesu.
Jesus.
Alomina yebisa yo.
He has told me to tell
Soke
you.
Soke ndimiye okomi propriété privée ya nzambe na bomo.
If you accept him, you become a private property of the living.
Ndako ya roi.
The house of the king.
Mingamba bakokota kuna kosala nini?
How will the witches go into it?
Ndako ya roi.
The house of the king.
Bato bazangintina bakota kate.
People who are useless do not go in.
Nani azangintina?
Who is useless?
Bademo.
Demons.
Satan.
Satan.
Bandoki.
Witches.
Bato ya science occulte.
People of the scientific.
Bazanga rieni kolona vina yo.
They have nothing against your life.
Bako sala barenyo.
They will make meetings.
Bako longate.
But they shall not.
Pona nini?
Why?
Satan.
Satan.
Oyo a dévoila secret pa ya jobo yenda zalelo.
He is the one who revealed the secret to Job. He is the God that has not changed.
Satan,
that Satan, he is the same.
Ayebiye tebo bandimi Yesu lokola mokonzi pe mobikisi. Makila ya Yesu ezingeli bango.
He knows that those who've accepted Jesus as their Lord and Savior, the blood of Jesus has surrounded them.
Bato bandimi ye.
Those who've accepted
Zambe
him.
Jamais akotika bango sata sacrifie bango na maboko ya Satan.
God will never allow them to be sacrificed by Satan.
No.
No.
Soki omoni komeka mekomeliyo.
If you see trials occur.
Kubanga teza na bolamu double ezali bosono yango Zambe atindi komeka mekomelayo.
Do not be afraid. There is a double portion of goodness. That's why God has sent a trial.
Oui.
Yes.
I
don't know if the beloved who's in the technical area is following us. I don't know if he's following us. God is saying to one beloved, he said, do not be afraid. Do not be disturbed. Do not be afraid.
Lola.
Heaven.
Baba.
They protect you. Although you are sleeping. Although you are walking. Wherever you may be. Even if you go into a place where Satan himself is.
Vina yomo bimba eza clôturé eza protégé na makila ya Yesu.
Know that your whole life is closed by God or by the blood of Jesus.
Yesu aza ko yebisa yo.
Jesus is speaking to you.
Nzambe aza ko lobela yo.
God is speaking to
you. Oza ko yoka biso.
You are hearing.
Na yebite mboka nino zali.
I don't know what country you
tika
may be in.
Tika kobanga.
Stop being afraid.
Soki ozalaki kolala na ba stress tika butu ya lelo lala pongilo kola bebe ya lala.
If you were sleeping in stress, may this evening you sleep like a baby.
Nzambe alobi na yebisa moto nyonso ya pesi ebomo ina ye.
God has told me to tell all those God has given their life.
Osali malamu.
You have done well.
Okoti na domaine oyo nzambe ye moko a protejaka.
You have entered into the domain where God himself is the protection.
Soki nzambe.
If God.
Azamo bateli ya bomo ina ye.
Is the protector of your life.
Eloko nini bakosala ye.
What can they do?
Eloko mokote.
Nothing.
Bakosala ye lokote.
They cannot do anything.
Ruaza.
The king is speaking.
Rua azako yebisa
yo. The king is telling.
Rua azako informe chake parmi biso.
The king is informing each
one. Oye beloko moko.
For you to know what.
Ete nzambe nde azamo bateli.
That God is our protector.
Nzambe.
God.
Nde azamo bateli.
He is the protector.
Yenda batela kavina yo.
He is the one who protects.
Yende a proteja kavina yo.
He is the one who protects.
Nzambe.
God.
Yende a proteja kavina yo.
He is the one who protects your life.
Nzambe.
God.
Lala na yompongi paske lola ba control akanyonso.
Sleep like a baby because heaven controls everything.
Voilà pourquoi Yesu alobaki.
That's why Jesus said.
Bakotiela bino meme poison ekosala bino elokote.
They will even try to poison you, but it will not do anything.
Pona nini?
Why?
Bomo inayo.
Your life.
Nzambe ndabate.
It is God who protects.
Alobi boko simba ataba nyoka.
He said you will even touch snake.
Me ekoyoki sabino mpasite.
But it will not hurt you.
Elingi koloba nini?
What does it mean?
Elingi koloba ete lokola nzambe ndazo batela yo.
It means that because it is God who is protecting you.
Vene ya nyoka esila vale.
The poison of say of the snake is no, it has
vene
no
ya
value.
Nyoka esila vale.
The venom of the snake has no value.
Botana nzambe.
Family of God.
Yesu aza koloba nayo.
Jesus is speaking.
Yesu azako yebisa yo.
Jesus is speaking.
Yesu azako sa kosadresse na yo.
Jesus is addressing himself to
you. Omitungisi mingi pona bana na yo.
That you have disturbed yourself for your
omitungisi mingi pona libota na yo.
You're very disturbed for your family.
Omitungisi mingi pona benediction na yo.
You have disturbed yourself for your blessing.
Rwalo bina yebisa yo kobanga tenyoso eza su ote protection ya nzambe.
The king has told me do not be afraid, everything is under the protection.
Nalolenga mosusu na kolobabo.
In another way I would say.
Ata Satan abebi saki mozwi pe bana biloko ya Job.
Although Satan had destroyed the children of Job, all the wealth of Job.
Elingi koloba tete nyoso ezalaki su na maboko ya nzambe.
It doesn't mean that everything else was not
no.
In God's hand. No.
Bongo o nzambe apesa ye double utawa.
What about what God gave to him after?
Apesa ye double.
He gave him double.
Ikompiolo Satan abebi saki.
Apart from what Satan had destroyed.
Nalolenga mosusu na koloba.
In another way I was saying.
Nyoso o Satan abebi
everything that Satan has ruined in your life.
Do
not be afraid, it is in God's hand. God has allowed this trial to come for his glory is ahead of you.
Nzambe.
God.
Azale seule protection ya bomo ya moto.
He is the only protection of a life.
Nzambe azako s'adresser na bato nalo babongoli mitema
te. God is addressing himself to those who have not yet converted their
heart. Ete Yesu.
That Jesus.
Alingi bondi maye bozu wa benediction monene oyo kosalete Satan continue konyoko la binote.
He wants you to receive a great blessing that will allow Satan to no longer make you suffer.
Nzambe.
God.
Azako s'adresser na yo pokwa ya lelo.
He's addressing himself to you this evening.
Na ino kabibo mo inayote pa ina Yesu.
You've not yet given your life to Christ.
Na ino kabibo mo inayote pa ina nzambe.
You've not yet given your life to God.
Na bondeliyo.
I plead.
Na bondeliyo.
I plead.
Kababo mo inayote pa ina nzambe ete vina yo bana na yo ezala su ote protection ya nzambe na bomo.
Give your life to God so that your children, your wealth, or everything of yours could be under the protection of the living God.
Na yaki kwa nkuraje yo lelo.
I came to encourage
Oye
you.
Disalete, oyo yo ndi makombo na ye multi-system.
To tell you that the one you've accepted, his name is multi-system.
Aza le Dieu tout puissant.
He is the God Almighty.
Abanga kelokote.
He's never afraid.
Aza na riyo ya bangaka.
He has nothing that he's afraid
Soke
of.
ndimi ye komi propriété privée na ye.
If you accept him, you become his private property.
Bandale loko banga bandoki ya famille te.
From today, do not be afraid of the witches.
Soki moto ayeli evangile ya bademo loba na pasteur yo zana no mwana ye binzambo sambela kati.
If a person brings you the gospel of demons, tell them you're still a child, you don't know the God that you are serving.
Oh, ni botana nzam.
Family of God.
Nzambe aza seule protection ya baoba ya mbiye.
God is the only protection of those who have accepted him.
Oyo.
This.
Ezalaki lo bankolo atinda kimpoko ya lelo pa na bayenge
beni. Was the word that God sent this evening to his righteous.
Nalingina bonde la pona ndeko mo.
I want to pray for one.
Oza malade.
You are sick.
Oza na problem.
You have a problem.
Oza na difficulty.
You have a difficulty.
Kobangelo kote nzambe aza solution pona
yo. Do not be afraid, God is your solution.
Chika to bonde.
Let us pray.
Seigneur de gloire,
God of glory,
Dieu d'Abraham,
God of Abraham,
Dieu d'Israël,
God of Israel,
na kombo ya Yesu Kristo ya Nazareth,
in the name of Jesus Christ of
Nazareth, zambeto kabibo bakabibo mo ina bangwe pai na yo poko elelo na maboko na yo.
God, we surrender those who've given their life to you this evening.
Batela bomo ina bango.
Protect their lives.
Simba bomo ina bango.
Hold on to their lives.
Tika eto limbisa masumu na bango.
May you forgive their sins.
Osuko la bango na makila na yo.
Wash them with your blood.
Nazui autorité.
I take authority.
Nikolo na Satan ya malade.
Upon the Satan of sin.
Oyo nyonso atungisa kibomo ya bana na nzamba.
All those who disturb the life of the
na pesi o mitindo.
I give you all.
Tika bomo ya bana na nzamba.
Leave the life of the
na declare guérison pa na moto nyonso azalaki malade.
I declare healing to all those who were sick.
Nzambe na sendi faveur na yo pa na bonyonso bazalaki na ba problem.
God, I ask for your favor to all those who
tika ya no na yo pesa me pa na bango.
May your answer be
na kombo ya Yesu Kristo ya Nazareth.
In the name of Jesus Christ.
Nzambe na
bomoi. Living God.
Amen.
Amen.
Boye, tokomi na suka emission na biso.
We're in the end of our show.
Soki Yesu azongi te.
If Jesus does not return,
tokokutana na meme era meme chaîne.
We shall meet same channel, same time.
Soki Yesu azongi kokamata bayenge benina ye.
If Jesus comes back to collect his
tokokutana na paradi.
We shall meet in
tika Nzambe na nkembo.
Let the God of glory
apambola moko na moko.
Bless each one.
Bye.
Komina tango na suka bandeko, kosonga na Yesu masie ebelemi. Ese mona ba oyo nyonso bani bongisi, bakozwa lifuti na bango.